something.
Do something, you little punk.
You gonna do something about it?
Yeah, come on. Let's see what you got. Come on. Come on.
I want to punk you.
Doctor visit. You there, son?
I know you're there.
Dad and I don't think this doctor is going to tell you what your problem is, no matter how many times you keep going.
Tell him to get a haircut.
Dad keeps saying that when you bring a nice girl home to meet us, all your problems are going to go away.
Or get worse.
When you're looking for something else, she'll be there with a smile just for you.
Tell him to get a haircut.
Just like your father would.
Mom. Tell Dad I'll bring home a nice girl when I find one who thinks...
I'm as great as you think I am.
This is Dr. Hansen's office.
Calling to confirm your appointment for Tuesday the 23rd. Mr. Watson?
Oh, hi. Is this
Angela?
This is Angela.
Hi.
It's Edward.
Yeah, hi, Edward.
I called you.
Yeah, no, of course.
I just wanted to make sure that... This is Edward.
Dr. Hansen's office. This is Angela.
Can I help you? Can I help you? Do you have an appointment? Name?
Edward Watson.
You're supposed to be here at 9. Wait in the waiting area, please.
Edward Watson?
What?
Hi.
How high?
You're pre-hypertensive. Just take off your shirt and the doctor will be in a second.
What's pre-hypertensive?
Hello, Edward?
What is prehypertensive?
Oh, it means you have prehypertension. Nightmares, right? Bad dreams?
They're not nightmares. It's more of like a recurring dream.
So recurring nightmares?
No, it's a girl. I keep having the same dream about a girl.
Nightmares about a girl. Look straight ahead.
I really think that you just need a good night's sleep. I'm gonna write you a prescription for a mild sedative, as well as something for the prehypertension. I'll be right back. I want you to take once in the morning, and the sedative's just one at bedtime for now. Make an appointment at the front desk to come back and see me in a week, and we'll see if this helps. Edward, it seems to me that if you keep having the same dream over and over again, maybe your mind is trying to tell you something. You might want to make a leap of faith and just listen.
O'clock. I didn't make the appointment, you did.
Hi, Edward. So when do we see you again?
I'm supposed to come back for a week.
This is Samuel.
In a week.
How about next Monday at 9?
Okay.
I'll look forward to next week then.
You will? Thank you. No, you mean I'll see you next week.
Okay, see you next week. Monday, 9.
Okay then. Angela, what are you doing this?
Your shirt's on backwards. Did you know that? Do you know your shirt's on backwards?
See you next week.
Bye, Edward.
Oh my God, that's classic. I need to get a Go-Gurt.
Thank you.
is real. There's no way that this is a dream. I'm not... I can't be... dreaming. I am dreaming. This is a dream. Is that you? Kill your father, do you?
Backwards.
Edward Watson.
Mr. Simmons? It's been 15 years.
Listen, Edward, you need to decide why you're here. Because if we don't get it, we have to do this all over again.
I'm here to find someone.
Hope you find him soon.
Stephen Johnson.
Last day of school, Eddie. So kicking your ass after school, punk. Did you walk away from me when I'm talking to you?
Still as mean as I remember you. But you run off to class, Steven. Go learn something.
Kick his ass, Billy.
Hey, you little turd. Stop kicking me in the ass.
You're never gonna get tired of being a coward, Eddie. She thinks you're a joke. Everybody does. Ever gonna even try to make a stand?
If you keep having the same dream over and over again, maybe your mind is trying to tell you something. You might want to make a leap of faith and just listen.
You can't hurt me anymore. You're just a bad memory, and it's time for you to leave. You heard me. You just need to listen. 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 You just need to listen.
Don't go.
Was everything all right?
Just waiting for Steven Johnson to jump out of a bush and kick me in the butt.
He's gone now.
This place is so familiar. I feel like I've been here before.
You come here often.
What did you just say?
You're dreaming right now.
Do you know this is the first time you and I have talked? I have no memory of ever actually talking with you. For the longest time, I can only remember glimpses of you. Every night, in every dream, I've never been able to touch you or even come close to you.
If you can dream it.
Don't know who you are.
It's time to wake up, Edward.
Don't leave. Wait. Wait.
Samuel from Dr. Hansen's office.
Calling to remind Mr. Watson that he has an appointment this coming Monday at 9 a.m. Sharp.
Would you put Angela on the phone?
Mr. Watson, I'm not your personal secretary.
Sam, really put Angela on the phone.
I'm a really busy man.
This is Angela.
Hey, Angela, it's Edward.
Hi, Edward.
Will you do me a favor? Cancel my appointment with Dr. Hansen.
Okay, we'll miss you on Monday.
Yeah, speak for yourself.
Oh, Edward, I hope you didn't hear.
Angela?
Yes, Edward?
Do you have any plans for this Friday night?
Thank you. inside, telling us.